there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal. So as long as there's a planet, there's power.
Well, I can't let him go to waste. Oh, look what I found. Come on, you stupid piece of shit.
That's a lot of guns.
Huh, shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, they're returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there waiting for us.
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agreed. Let's get across. Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard locust shells are indestructible?
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here. Watch your step. Heads up, company.
Destroy.
that's all of them.
More locust shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Guys, there's some broken crystals over there. We should check it out. You know, make sure it's not, well, you know.
Head down that tunnel.
All this time, the locusts weren't dead. They were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh, well, let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Hey, watch it. It's another one.
So are Juvie's locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part... us.
All right. Let's be careful in here. How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an Outer Wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit, more than a few. Okay, this might be a problem.
Whoa! Check your fire!
I'm knocking him down! I'm pinned!
On the bright side, every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up. Heads up! We got company! Ugh. Slappers, take cover!